Go. Good evening. welcome back. This is Grassroots Season 7, Episode 16. Ooh, hang on. My volume switched up then. Right, so this potentially could be the final episode on PS4. I mean, we're starting a new season, but this is kind of like a bonus episode or two. Wednesday, I mean, I'm getting the PS5 on Thursday, so Wednesday may potentially be the last one. But yeah. Souls Like Gamer, welcome to the chat. I managed to get online, finally. this potentially may be the last episode in this series, even though we're starting a new season, because I don't know if my save is going to be able to be transferred over to PS5. If that's the case, then Wednesday will be the last episode, so I don't want to get too invested into this new season, because I'm going to be gutted then if I can't continue it. Season 8, I have decided, will be Man United career. Potentially going to wait until next gen FIFA is released on the PlayStation 5 for that. And
after months of speculation, the deal is finally done, and we're just minutes away from seeing his debut.
Game to stream on Monday, Wednesday, Friday until that FIFA next gen is released.
Hello and welcome. We have to be honest.
We'll have a bit of fun with this. Maybe I'll do some online games in the live streams for a couple of weeks. We'll see. I haven't quite decided what I want to do yet. Ronaldo is in Miami. We're going to see how good he does in these last couple of episodes.
Well, thank you, Derek.
In the same team as Messi, so that's a bit of a major competition.
All aim for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation, it's for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
This looks promising. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
Go on, Ronnie.
Ronaldo. Well shown inside, but it can't get through.
465 subscribers. It looks like I've lost two subscribers over the last couple of days.
And firing it into the area.
That's 1-0.
He's only gone and scored in his debut match.
It's Ronaldo.
What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one.
Yeah, I'm sure I was on 467 a couple of days ago.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece. I'm finishing like that with a
lovely headed
goal.
That's all right. People are probably watching PS5 streams by now. As it was released in the States already. Cristiano Ronaldo signs on to Inter Miami with a goal after 8 minutes.
Corona.
Virus.
And it's with Emiliano Insua. Leggett. Kitchen. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Oh.
Well, he could run onto it here. And the flag does go up offside. Powell. Ulloa, Acosta, Higuain. Well, he's lost it. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Higuain, and he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately.
Shame, that was a cracking goal. The final beer. Toasting some good news today.
Hernandez. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, not hard to read that pass. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Getting
the
better of his opponent.
Good block.
Putting his body on the line. Messi. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Oh.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Higuain. Teammate available. Tremendous block. They couldn't maintain possession. Alvarez. Germán Lanaro. Araujo.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Corona. And it's with Emiliano Insua. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Oh, he's offside, I think.
Claimed by the keeper.
Yeah, Corona playing for LA Galaxy. Second name Virus.
Insua. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And it's played into the centre.
Oh, it's 1-1.
And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
Don't say that was Corona who scored, please. Oh, it was!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And the finish is superb. Lovely downward header. Not easy, that.
Good goal by Corona.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Corona. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Can't get through the defence.
Alvarez. Perry Kitchen. Leggett. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, they keep the ball moving. Well, he saw the situation developing.
Go on, lad.
Now, here's a match coming up on EA TV that I think you're going to want to join us for.
Yeah, game after game. The season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Higuain. Oh, he's gone for goal.
Oh, what a shot.
Off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
And they will make the change now.
Justin Kluivert's on.
Corona. And it's with Emiliano Insua.
I can't believe we're only like 2 days
looking
away from PS5.
Pass, it's looking for the goal that would put
blowing
them ahead.
My mind.
Corona.
It's going to be so awesome. Can't wait to play
Alvarez
with Share Factory as well and see just exactly
and
what you can do
to cross it
in terms of live
very
streaming
comfortable
and stuff.
When in possession. happy to take on the shot, but it can't get all the way through. And the counter looks on here, options available. Defenders need to cover. Teammate and support.
Oh, lovely gameplay. It's Higuain with the second. 2-1. PS5 looks so good.
Well,
that's absolutely
replay,
man. I cannot wait for that.
Cross that sets up the chance, and still with lots to do. He unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
If we can add overlays to live streams on PS5.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
It's going to be the icing on the cake for me. Cannot wait.
Poor pass.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And just looking ahead to MLS action on EA TV live. It's the Los Angeles Galaxy versus DC United.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be it.
It might be. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
For the hosts, leading the match, number 22, Ben Sweat. Entering the match, number 33, Mikey Ambrose.
No-nonsense clearance. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Go on, Messi.
End product or not. Well, the keeper
shocking.
Making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Messi. Could be.
Oh!
It's gone in. Well, he might celebrate.
That was a good goal.
The back of that.
That was sensational.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Looks like we can't then.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now.
Display
three,
camera.
One it is.
Overlay position, bottom right. So that's probably going to be where the camera is then, isn't it? Oh, that's a bit gutting.
Corona.
Maybe they'll introduce it as a patch at some point.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
Still be good to have a play around with it anyway on Thursday and see
Lanaro
what we can do.
With it.
Higuain, he's going to make
Higuain.
It four.
Higuain, there's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Absolutely battered Galaxy in this first game of the season.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
I mean, with Ronaldo and Messi
Let's
in the same team, what
goal.
Did we expect?
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Nice.
And can they create something? Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Legit. Opportunity it is.
That's it.
The referee blows for
4-1.
Time.
Solid first win
for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
I want to try and take. Well, I mean, we're not going to finish this season, are we? But it would be nice if we could transfer the save file over to the PS5, because then I could continue this season. And if that would be the case, I would take it nice and slow through the main season. and then go full whack when we get to those playoffs. Alfie Morelos, I need to let you know I've been reading some of the stuff that people have been saying about me and my future. I still want to ask you to give me another chance to prove I'm the right man for the job here. I don't think you are, mate, but I'll say the team changes game by game. I was disappointed you left me out, boss. I know you're in charge, but I felt 100% ready to play. I have to rotate the squad. Plus, I've got Ronaldo and Messi, Pellegrini, so where do you fit in amongst those two? Real Salt Lake in game number two. Let's start Morelos. See what he can do with Messi and Ronaldo behind him.
Good evening on what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from MLS. It's Inter Miami, and they face Real Salt Lake.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, pose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, I'm expecting everything from him. He's an all-round player. Look at his ability in the air. He's brave, gets across defenders.
Hey, manager's a full kit wanker.
Massive bonus.
Thank you for joining us today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Victor Ulloa. Can they convert? And that is defending of the highest order. Doesn't want to give it away here. And good pressure high up the pitch. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Will your game save not transfer over as you'll be backward compatible until the next upgrade? Potentially. I just don't know if it's going to be...
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Not compatible because of the machine it's on.
Plenty of forward momentum.
Soon find out,
here,
but if that's the case, that'll be produce? Class. I'll be able to finish off this season then until next gen starts.
Messi waiting to pounce. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Justin Merrim. Damir Krylach. This looks promising. That's a nice looking ball. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, not quite what he wanted to do.
Oh, that was a bad
pass.
Tackle.
Free kick awarded then by the referee. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Ronaldo. He takes aim.
Oh!
Ronaldo has scored!
The what a fucking player.
Such a lift.
What a goal.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton.
Look at that. How can you not mark Ronaldo on the wing?
The net, and that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Cristiano. What a goal.
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
1-0 then. It is a decent looking attack here. Will trap. Acosta. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Might be onto something with that ball. Slipshod passing.
Messi's away.
Messi. Messi!
It's one from Messi as well.
It's gone in! The team's separated by two goals.
Going to be an
now.
Interesting season.
You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, there, Ronaldo runs over
again,
and pushes him
down.
It is
a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They
just
back
great
off
finish.
Him, and he takes full advantage.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Great finish from Messi.
So, 2-0 now.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, that was a bad tackle.
Good use
as well.
Of advantage by the referee. And can they exploit the space out wide? Could reduce the deficit. Wonderful chance.
Good goal.
A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
Salt Lake goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Justin Merrill.
Now can they make something happen? Has eyes for goal!
Oh.
The save was a good one. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Just over the crossbar with that effort. Damir Krajlach. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, nice ball over the top. Ronaldo. Veering in field here. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Oh, he's lost possession. Well, they can
say
Morelos, thank
man.
You to the goalkeeper.
Should
that
have scored
was
that.
Inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Half time.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. And now they get the ball. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And he read it superbly. And that is going to be a free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Messi. And showing fine vision. Useful cross towards the near post.
Oh, what a goal from Ronaldo.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him.
Ooh.
And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Great header. Can't stop this guy. He's an absolute machine.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas and finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
That's his third of the season.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
I think Higuain's goal scoring record is at threat at the minute.
A very good challenge and he skips past his man. Messi.
Oh.
Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
What a ball.
Oh, lovely ball. He continued. A real opening now. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
Yeah, that looks a great...
Oh! Goal!
He's done it again.
At the double. They just
it's going to be too easy this season. Two for Ronaldo, two for Messi.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then the sheer power of the strike. Really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And he read it well, intercepting it. Ball's gone. All the way through to...